Woodridge police are asking residents tonight to help stop a rash of car break-ins. Vehicle burglaries are up more than 80% from last year. More than half of the victims left their cars unlocked. So police have launched a new campaign called Lock Your Car. That's the key. A community